Hello everyone and welcome to Usitility. Today we are going to see how to play Vegas Party Casino Slots game on PC using the brand new BlueStacks 5 that is designed for blazing fast speed and high octane action. It packs a punch with mega performance upgrades and it has faster performance than any other high-end Android device or Android platform. We will be able to easily download and install Vegas Party Casino Slots game and enjoy the game on our Windows PC with keyboard, mouse and big screen thanks to BlueStacks 5, which is the Android emulator that we recommend to play Vegas Party Casino Slots game. So without further ado, let's get to it. Before anything else buddies, to start we have to open our favorite internet browser. We have here the one we use by default. Let's continue, going to the current URL I'm highlighting in green. Now, you can discover on the screen. There is no need to type the URL, because I added the link in the video description and the first main comment. We ended up there on our own website of Usitility, exactly where we get an in-depth explanation on the best way to download and install Vegas Party Casino Slots game on computer. We search lower a tad and just click on the Download Game on PC button. After we click on this link, we get to the website of BlueStacks, which the Android emulator that we are going to run to enjoy the game Vegas Party Casino Slots game on the PC. It is now obvious that we access a great deal of advantages of running the emulator. So we are ready to start downloading the Vegas Party Casino Slots game by clicking on the button Play on BlueStacks that you can visualize here in green color. We then click on the button. Of course, the download takes no time at all. Here it is, this is the download. It's a file we have to execute. What we have to do now is to run the installer, okay, so we need to click on this file. Windows 10 users will be asked for permission to allow modifications to the computer. We said yes. I minimize the internet browser to start to see the installer better. The installation software is very easy to use. It is made up of two choices, install, and setup path. I am going to talk about what setup path really does. We simply click on it. And therefore we note that we display here the path where the emulator is going to be set up. If we have to change this folder we have got to click on this browse option, and therefore we select another directory and install the emulator where we like. I am going to set it as it is. I simply click back. Therefore I just click install. Fantastic. The setup commences and it's going to move forward together with the download of all these megabytes that happens to be visible on the computer screen. As you download it, it could possibly be more or less megabytes. The data transfer rate might go at a higher speed or at a lower speed, determined by your internet and depending on the speed of the emulator hosting servers. Right now they're working extremely fast. The download is finished, and now it proceeds with the installation phase. With BlueStacks 5 you can even reduce RAM usage with a single click. Especially useful if you ever face performance-related problems. In addition, you can activate Eco mode to enjoy 87% reduced CPU usage, 97% reduced GPU usage and easier multitasking. As you can see, BlueStacks 5 is built to provide stability and performance during long gaming sessions. The installation has already finished for me. At present, the emulator happens to be started immediately. As you can discover, at the bottom of the screen, we have a progress bar that will advance to the right so when it comes to the end, the emulator is started for the very first time. Indeed the emulator has been started, here for the first time. Before we keep going, as you will notice, it created two software icons right here on the computer desktop. The BlueStacks and BlueStacks Multi-Instance. Note that the BlueStacks icon is going to be the only one we are concerned with. Each time we are planning to operate Vegas Party Casino Slots game on our PC, we twice click on that software icon and therefore launch the emulator. The BlueStacks Multi-Instance icon allows you to launch multiple emulator instances. And with BlueStacks 5's new improved Multi-Instance Manager in Eco mode, players can run more game instances faster and with less lag. Shall we conduct the next phase, that is a requirement, and that's to begin to browse the Google Play Store. And we'll just click on Play Store. As you can view the Google Play is started. In this case we must sign in. So now once we're there, we are required to begin doing this next step that is definitely imperative. Therefore we just click on Sign In. Presently it shows Checking Info. It might in some cases get blocked in Checking Info, and this fails to move ahead. In this case, you may attempt to log in after a couple of hours but it will surely most probably be repaired. At this time we're going to type our login name and password. The email is required to be a Gmail email as well as its associated password. For instance you can utilize the very same email you use right now in your YouTube account. Then I am going to submit my info and I'll come back when I have done it. Voila, info typed. And here is Google welcoming us and providing us the twos. We will say yes to them all simply by pressing, I agree. Following that, it makes possible to backup to the Google Cloud. You could let it checked and this will produce a backup of your files on that device to Google Drive. I won't select it, you do what you want. We mouse click on accept. Google Play, formerly Android Market, is started without need to open it manually and immediately. To set up the app game, we are required to go to the emulator desktop for Android by simply clicking on that app icon designated in green. At present that we are discovering the desktop of that Android emulator, we observe that we now have there the install video game option. We then click on that button. Listed here we have got the Android game. Let's quickly press there on the install choice that I'm presenting now in green color. That click will commence the software setup. At present it should download on your desktop or laptop and set up the game. It can take quite some time or it might well be very quick. It all relies on our internet connection. This has actually ended setting up. It's time to go back to the emulator desktop by clicking the following button that I'm presenting in green, that allows you to launch Vegas Party Casino Slots game for the very first time. You are now on the emulator desktop, then we're about to just click on the new Vegas Party Casino Slots game software icon that was generated. Your game app is started for the first time on your device. Currently there we get it, I can also click anywhere on the screen and also make use of the keyboard. I have to discuss the sound level of this emulator. It's here. We use the icon of higher volume and the icon of lower volume. This manner we do not rely on the Microsoft Windows volume to increase or decrease the music of the emulator. And also to take pleasure in the experience to the greatest, we could switch on the big screen, for which we have two options. This one is actually the very first one. We just click on this particular software icon which I'm designating in green color. Thus the monitor is maximized, enjoying one border at the top, one on the right side and one at the bottom. Granted that we would like to launch the video game in full screen, we hit that app icon. And we might without a doubt be experiencing the video game in full screen function. To leave the complete screen functionality, click the F11 key. And additionally we would certainly just end up being in regular computer screen setting. At present, I am choosing to clarify you the computer keyboard mapping that is actually rather appealing. That step we may be in a position to make use of the game much more easily. The first task is to click this software icon. And at this time there you will have the ability to complete the required adjustments. I am about to let the default settings, though if you wish to adjust that, you can also do it now without any problem. Clearly, the emulator is entirely in our own language. In some cases it happens that the emulator is presented in the wrong language, such as, in Mandarin. And as a consequence to place it in the appropriate language we browse here to the cogwheel. And thus there throughout additional configurations, we just click on the language drop down. We will decide on the language we need, German, Japanese, and so forth. After the language is chosen, we should save, the emulator would restart, as well as the video game, next time we start it, will also be in the opted for language. So now, you can find another point that we will need to take into account, and it's that we will get an email telling you that a completely new machine has been associated with our own Google account. It should question us if we are the ones who have associated with that device. Yup, we ought not be troubled, because the emulator is simulating an Android tablet or smartphone. So you can find which tablet or smartphone is being emulated, we return here, to the cogwheel and we then click on it. Let's browse here to the model selection. And right here we notice that the emulator is acting as a Samsung mobile. And so we're going to receive an email saying that a new Samsung device has been connected to our Google account. This is it guys, so much for my training. I believe you enjoyed it, especially that you thought it was informative. In that case, allow it a nice like, subscribe, and I will be happy to answer your comments, requests or suggestions, put them in the comment field down below. You may also comment things on my Twitch channel, I do live streams ever so often, you have it down below in the video description and in the first pinned comment. Simply click on any of these videos that happens to be showing up on the computer screen and let's have fun again in the future training videos. Bye.